I wonder how effective these obscura ships are.
Well, they don't call them reality fabrication ships for nothing.
They're gonna start making all the employees get them too.
So what, we're gonna have to install them in our own skulls?
Wouldn't surprise me. We're gonna let you cut corners to save credit.
They can't give us a raise after working here for years, but they'll blow all the money in the world on fancy mind-controlled ships.
Well, this mind-controlled ship looks secure. Let's ditch them up.
Right, let's get this over with. Say, what are we doing for lunch?
Kid, good news. You're hired. And I'm your boss. The company had this communicator dropped off. All worker farm employees get one. It allows me to check in on you at any time. So behave yourself. They only work one way, though, so you can't call me, like, ever. But trust me, if you need something, I'll know. Now don't be late for your first shift. Keep those customers happy. Get it?
Thank you. appreciate. Have a happy Hangul Day.
Farm employee Toe is just 35 years old, and yet his brain activity has aged into that of an 87-year-old. He has lost the ability to perform his tasks in the restaurant, staring listlessly at burning patties. It's a wonder he hasn't burnt the place down. I've observed the same deterioration in the radio host Maverick Cooper. Most of the other test subjects have perished or disappeared, like E7. I will be ordering the extraction of Toe and Maverick when I depart. Hopefully they can regain cognitive function with rehabilitation.
doozy for you today. Not only are you going to be manning the deep fryer for fries and nugs, but you're also going to be serving drinks from the shake machine and the soft drink machine. So grab a bag, throw it in the fryer, or grab a cup and throw it under the nozzle. We've made it almost automatic for you. With any luck, you can get robots to do your entire job.
A woodland compound? I mean, you're talking crazy, man. We left the barn to, like, escape tyranny. Not creative, man.
Thank you. popcorn. Time to eat.
Get your stinking nets, hooks, and worms out of my face, fisherman. Why don't you throw on some scuba diving gear, come down here, and fight me like a fish, tough guy?
Now come on, buds. Giving up isn't in our nature. If we keep digging, we'll surely beat the farmer and Horatio Hare back to the barn. Put your hind legs into it.
I'll help you fast, happy old pal.
Steal and sell. The one place in New Elysian City you can buy radio transmitters and other rare and weird items. You might even be able to sell some things or two for some credits, but you aren't making money on the side, are you? We've got extra shifts available, you know.
Your no reason to be wandering towards the sound of chaos. Or at least wait until we hire a replacement.
Thank you. The families have no idea they even